My name is Violet. I was born into a world you may not understand. Let me start at the beginning. Everything changed when a government lab discovered a virus that caused genetic mutation. They used it to create faster and stronger soldiers. The problem was, we became a threat.
I want them hunted down and killed.
Get on the ground! On your knees!
We've managed to eradicate almost all of them.
Those of us that survived extinction started fighting back.
If you are compromised, destroy.
Copy that.
They made her a weapon.
Killing is what I do. It's what I'm good at.
They made her a target.
The humans want me.
You jeopardize everything by coming here.
I don't have any place left to go, Garth. Besides, you have all my guns.
And in the final days of mankind's greatest war...
This is pure suicide.
No one but you could have put this up.
She will decide their fate.
Are you mental?
Come and get it.
Projection disruption.
Why are you doing this?
Because I hate humans.
You used to be human.
But not anymore, right? I got sick and now I'm something worthy of extermination.
You won't make it out of this complex alive.
Watch me. My name is Violet. I was born into a world you may not understand.
Ultraviolet.